Varane back to form magical partnership with Maguire at Man United. Raphael Varane has been back to form a magical partnership with Harry Maguire at Manchester United. It comes after the Red Devils signed a Frenchman from Real Madrid in a blockbuster transfer and a real coup for the club. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has been desperate to bring in a centre-back to partner Maguire at the back. But more than anything, he would love to win a trophy at Old Trafford, a feat he is yet to achieve. And in Varane, United have a player that has got his hands on some of the biggest pieces of silverware possible, having won the Champions League 4 times and the World Cup. His arrival takes the Red Devils to a new level with the 28-year-old, undoubtedly one of the best defenders in the world. Former United star Mikkel Silvester reckons him and Maguire can form one of the best partnerships in the Premier League. He told my Betingsites. In modern football, it's so important to have a strong defensive line. Not just in defending and keeping clean sheets, but also when attacking. Every team wants to control the ball and stretch their opponents from the back four, and that is something that Raphael Varane can do. He is going to bring his leadership and experience, and playing alongside Harry Maguire will be a great centre-back partnership. It may take a few weeks or months for the two of them to get used to playing alongside each other, so they can learn and understand each other's style of play and work out what works for the two of them. It will take time for the two of them to work together, but when it does, I have no doubt that it will be magical. United face Southampton this weekend and will be hoping to play both Varane and Jadon Sancho in their full debuts. Get your hands on your club's special edition 2021-22 annual.